Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how to turn off iPhone white point. So for you to do that, you have to tap on the settings icon, then you scroll and tap on accessibility, then you want to tap on display and test size, then you scroll all the way down to you locate reduce white point, then go and toggle off this button. Then with these settings you'll be able to turn off white point on your iPhone. If you have this video helpful, like and follow for more. Thank you.